This is going to be good.
Whoa. Bell goes in immediately. Kofi Kingston begins with a drop kick, and he goes on a vicious attack on Aiden English.
Kofi, let bygones be bygones. This man's hard right.
I hear what the Bot villain said earlier. Aiden English coming out here and saying they're loudmouth adolescent opponents. Oh!
And let's not forget, they did attack the New Day from behind on Monday. So Kofi Kingston looking for the early advantage.
That's what I was.
It's a new era.
That's what I was.
New matchup.
That's what I was talking about. Come on. Don't live in the past. Let bygones be bygones.
For the first time ever, Aiden English versus Kofi Kingston. Both looking for momentum heading into Extreme Rules.
Aren't the Bot Villains the ones living in the past, King?
No, they're just trying to represent the values of the past.
Oh, okay. Oh, watch Kofi.
Baseball slide.
Yeah, watch Kofi.
English ducked underneath and rammed his head into that unforgiving steel ring post.
Oh my God. That may be it for Kofi Kingston. Watch
this again.
Impact here. Watch Kofi's head. Oh my goodness.
And the artiste, Aiden English, aggressively attacking Kofi Kingston.
Well, that's the key with these guys. Look, you know, I don't agree with what they say, but there is a certain aggressiveness. Hold on here.
Cover by English, only a one count.
There's a certain level of aggressiveness that Aiden English and Simon Goss bring to the table that could really be a threat to the New Day's tag team titles.
Here in Iowa, the breeding ground of some of this profession's luminaries, including Martin Farmer Burns and his number one protege, Frank Gotch, two guys who inspired the Vaudevillains.
They make sure you ain't booty, Coach. Come on, Coach.
Big E and Xavier trying to get Kofi back into this matchup.
Yeah, after getting his head rammed into that steel post, that's going to be tough to do. Who'd you say that guy was? Farmer who?
Martin Farmer Burns.
Surprise Farmer.
Oh, pendulum kick by Kingston.
Watch Kofi here. What's he got in mind? Off the top.
Drops the big right hand to the top of Aiden English's head in the standing drop kick by Kingston.
Come on, remember Farmer Gotch.
The Farmer Burns. From the top turnbuckle, cross body, and a two count for Kofi Kingston.
Guy named Farmer from Iowa, what a shock. Oh!
Leaping clothesline by Kingston.
Hey, Nicholas finding out why the New Day's been so successful here in WWE.
Two-time and current WWE Tag Team Champions, the Boom Drop.
Aiden English better get his wits about him and get back to his feet here. So, what's he going to feed?
Watch Simon Gotch.
Move to the midsection by Kingston again, utilizing those ropes to his advantage.
Oh, wow.
And a splash to the back of English.
No.
And Kingston gets a two count.
Hey, wait a minute.
Yeah, good. Get Gotch out of there.
Simon Gotch trying to come to the aid of his partner, and he's just been kicked out by the referee.
Yeah, so is the ref of New Day.
So all parties around ringside have been banished from ringside. Kingston lands on his feet. O'Connor roll.
Oh, my goodness. Get that stupid horn out of here as well. Whoa.
Sunset flip by Kingston. Dropped down by English. Using the middle rope to its advantage. And English steals a win.
Now you hit the nail right on the head, Mauro. Aiden English just stole a win.
And he may have stolen some of the momentum that's all important heading into Extreme Rules when he and Simon Gotch will challenge the New Day for the WWE Tag Team Championship 1 week from this Sunday.
I feel new champions in the offing.